The Battle of Sowerby Bridge was fought on the 44th of March. The King's Cross Fusiliers turned up, they marched as stiff as starch. They marched as far as Bolton Brow when the enemy hove in sight. And they called us generals nasty names and challenged us to fight. We were amongst them. We were amongst them. We slished and we slashed and we slaughtered and we slew till the air for miles around were blue for an hour and a quarter. We held the foe at bay. There were only two left that day and we were amongst them. At break of day down Copley Way we went to fight the foe. Our good scout Billy Higgins come and tell the tale of woe. He said the enemy had advanced, so we retired pell-mell. They shouted to surrender, but we shouted go to hell. We were amongst them. We were amongst them. We slished and we slashed and we slaughtered and we slew till the air for miles around were blue for an hour and a quarter. We held the foe at bay. There were only two left that day and we were amongst them. The enemy then retired into the wilds of Shibden Glen. The switchback were invaded by 100,000 men. They hung their wounded out to dry across the aerial flight. And they stuffed their guts with monkey nuts and challenged us to fight. We were amongst them. We were amongst them. We slished and we slashed and we slaughtered and we slew till the air for miles around were blue for an hour and a quarter. We held the foe at bay. There were only two left that day and we were amongst them. We chased the enemy round the town till the stockings all fell down. From Catherine Slack to Bolton Brow and in around the town. We come across a public house and there we raised a cheer. For in that cellar we did find 100 casks of beer. We were amongst them. We were amongst them. We supped and we drank and we drank and we drew till the air for miles around were poor. For an hour and a quarter, we put that beer away. There were only two carried on that day, and we were.